Pinpoint Weather 12. Now let's bring in meteorologist Michelle Muscatello. Actually, a Pinpoint Weather Alert, Michelle, based on what is headed our way later tonight, right?
Yeah, late tonight, tomorrow morning, we do have some rain and wind in the forecast, going to bring an end to our dry stretch of weather. But the good news is it doesn't last all weekend. In fact, as we have that 3-day weekend upon us, we get through the stormy weather early on Saturday. It'll be blustery and cooler for Sunday and Monday, but dry both of those days. Let's talk about this system on the way. East Providence right now, mix of clouds and some sunshine out there, and it's helped to boost those temperatures up. Lower 40s right now, east winds at 8 miles per hour. Clouds are going to fill back in next couple of hours. Temperatures may climb another couple of degrees. I have us into the middle 40s for highs this afternoon, with the radar staying dry through the rest of the day today and even into the evening hours. Saturday, threat tracker elevated again, mostly for the morning hours, and Sunday and Monday will drop it back down to green. You can see that the winds are fairly light through the evening hours, but then during the night they'll start to pick up with sustained winds up to around 20 miles per hour by 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, and the potential for some gusts between 30 and 50. So the clouds will be thickening, the temperatures hovering around the middle 40s, mild and dry conditions this afternoon. Will fall a few degrees in the evening hours into the upper 30s, but as the night goes on, the temperatures will warm back into the 40s with the rain moving in. Let's time it out for you. This afternoon and heading into the evening hours, 6 o'clock, upper 30s, notice lots of clouds around, but still dry. At 11 o'clock, we're right on the edge of the steadier rain. It'll start to push in around midnight or so and continue with some downpours into Saturday morning. This is 6 a.m. Notice those temperatures, though, between 45 and 50. We're just talking about rain here Saturday morning. Most of that will be exiting the area by about lunchtime. There may be a few lighter showers left over, but the second half of the day on Saturday, certainly drier than the first half. The storm itself is still back over the Great Lakes. We've got this cold front that's going to be approaching, and along that front, new area of low pressure is going to develop. So Saturday morning and those early morning hours, that heavy rain for us will be some heavy wet snow across parts of Vermont and northern New Hampshire and parts of northern Maine too. For us, though, the storm track just going to be a rainmaker. Low pressure going to be moving out Saturday afternoon. A couple of, again, lingering showers possible in the afternoon. Snow showers continuing across parts of northern New England, perhaps into Saturday night or Sunday. Rainfall totals could top 2 inches in a few locations. That may be a little bit on the high side, thinking 1 to 2 inches of rain for most of us. Here's the forecast. Peak wind gusts 30 to 45 miles per hour for inland spots. Along the coastline, could see some gusts closer to 50 miles per hour. A few gusts over 50 possible on the Cape and the islands. You can see those winds again picking up after midnight tonight, waking up Saturday morning to some of those stronger wind gusts in that 40 to 50 mile an hour range. They don't last very long. Once the cold front comes through, the strongest winds will move offshore, and we'll see some just blustery conditions on Saturday afternoon and night and into Sunday. So here's the forecast for the rest of the weekend. Highs on Sunday are in the lower 40s, brighter skies, but check out the wind chill. It's going to be in the lower to mid 30s with wind still gusting 30 to 40 miles per hour. Your Martin Luther King Day on Monday, just some extra cloud cover, but less wind. High temperatures once again above average. We'll cool to the 30s for highs Tuesday into Wednesday. Could be a few snow showers Wednesday and again on Thursday night, but right now not looking at anything significant as far as wintry weather goes.